Seven workers were killed when an Indian oil tanker exploded and caught fire at a shipyard in East China's Zhejiang province on Tuesday morning.
A spokesman with the Provincial Work Safety Supervision Bureau said the explosion occurred around 7:20 a.m. when seven workers were repairing the tanker at the Haizhou shipyard in the city of Zhoushan. The oil tanker had no cargo on board when the accident happened. The cause of the accident is under investigation.